Joe Larson is an aerospace engineer specializing in structures and materials. He has 27 years experience working in the aerospace industry, the last 15 with NASA. Joe was well respected by his NASA colleagues and consistently received positive reviews of his work from project managers. That is, until he began questioning the procedures used by a particular manager to test rocket parts. Joe doubted the quality of the testing and was alarmed by the safety risks it posed for a potential explosion. He complained first to safety and then to engineering about the dangerous deviations from protocol that the project manager was pressuring test technicians to make in order to meet the schedule. Although Joe received assurances that his concerns would be addressed, the inadequate testing continued. Meanwhile, the project manager complained to management that Joe was being disruptive and jeopardizing the project schedule. He began referring to Joe privately as Red Light Larson and excluding him from key meetings and communications. Not long after loudly voicing his concerns at a project meeting, Joe was abruptly reassigned to a low-priority project, and another engineer took over his responsibilities. Former colleagues avoided him. Frustrated and angry, Joe resigned from the agency and found work at an aerospace contractor. A month later, there was an explosion during a static test fire of the rocket. There were no injuries, but extensive damage to the pad.